the legend of the phoenix, all ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
Dude, that's the vibe I got.
He's the biggest ass one, no. What are you looking at?
Alright, reset.
I'm resetting this.
Not yet, resetting the reset.
So, card. You remember that card?
Yes.
Right there. I actually shouldn't have done that, and I'm gonna start over right now.
Okay, you do that.
Hey, Jeff, I'm gonna stop. Stop! Alright.
And we also have over here, if the jacks are in my pocket, then over here are the...
Whoa, what?
What? What am I even doing? I don't even understand what's going on here. Oh, what's happening? No. This is not supposed to happen.
Really?
Yeah, no.
I was impressed with your mistake.
This is not the offbeat anymore.
Now it is.
This is offbeat. Magic framing at its best.
Boom.
The trick is over.
Well, I don't want to buy this for the magic store.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't.
I got it.
Alright.
Well, no one watches his videos.
Yeah, no one watches them anyways. I could have recorded the whole lecture. No one would ever know.
Oh, God, I hate doing magic tricks. You ready? We're filming?
Oh, we're filming.
We're filming.
Yes.
Good. Hey, look. Guys! Trying to film here. Okay, so check this out. I have a scribble app. It's a normal one of these doodle apps. And you want to draw? Alex, draw something for me. Draw a little. Yeah. Okay, that's a lot of doodles.
Oh, wow.
A few dots here. Name a card for me.
Four of hearts.
Four of hearts. Look, I press no buttons. All I have to do is shake like this, though. And it changes. What?
Oh, my God.
What? Alex, what? What?
Shut the front door.
Front door. Shut.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
It's amazing.
I know. I agree.
Wow.
Wholeheartedly.
I am thoroughly dumbfounded.
Can I do an iPhone trick?
Oh yeah, I love iPhone tricks.
I'll just do something stupid. Here, I'll ask you to name a card and then it'll just be a force card.
Alright.
But I have to set it down.
There. I'll give you that card that was in there, of course. Look at it, remember it?
That's a 10 light.
You got it? Got it, alright.
Yeah.
Oh jeez, no, we're filming! That's okay.
We are?
Are you filming?
No, it's alright. It creates this weird illusion. If I start to shake, you see something weird actually starts to happen.
That's pretty.
And you see now,
you know what?
This card, that's like there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You know what? That's great.
Which means that it's your six of clubs. Wait, but it's a subtle marking, so if you rub, you actually can't see it again.
That's pretty cool.
That's commercial.
Can you do this once again to the weird ass looking card?
Yeah, the weird ass looking card.
That's actually what I call this.
Can you make this?
Oh, you can make it already.
Did you make it?
I did make it.
Like this whole trick?
Yeah, sure.
That's commercial.
Smarter than you are.
Alright.
He's only a kid.
Give it a little shake. And some weird shit starts.
Oh, that is really cool. Man. Oh, that looked good.
That's really nice good.
That was really good.
Thanks a lot.
Wow.
Bravo.
Yes.
Can I see that?
Do you actually know that Alex steals things? Like, you actually know that.
Okay. In the dark. Dan and Dave color change.
T-change.
Okay, ready?
I don't understand.
I did on the Dan and Dave trail. I bought it from Tannis for like $13 and I'm like, oh shit. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Here, I'll use the five spades. I'll put it about halfway down inside the pack, actually. To make it hard on me, I'll put it about a little bit deeper. Watch the five, ready? All I have to do is shake.
Oh my God.
Did I do it right? Oh, I did it right. Pretty good. I actually did it good. And then it changes to the ace of clubs, the only face up card in the deck. Every other card is face down.
Wow.
Change.
That was crazy.
I know. Impressed Alice Pandrea, kind of.
Yeah, dude. That's sexy.
Look at that face.
Look at that face. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get